It's morning, and we're just arriving at the worksite of the new Beretta headquarters. The T57 Geo drilling machine only weighs 11 tonnes and can be transported using a standard three-axle truck. Sixty drill holes will be made using the T57 Geo to a depth of 130 metres. Geothermal probes will then be fitted to heat and cool the entire facility. The drilling machine features both an upper and a lower preventer for drilling, while at the same time leaving the work area clean and protecting the environment and operators. The drilling rods and the casing are prepared beforehand, so that they can both be fitted to the machine at the same time. The down-the-hole hammer is positioned on the drilling machine. The rods and the casings are fitted on the machine at the same time with the aid of the remote-controlled loader. This solution speeds up the loading operation in total safety and without tiring the operator. The T57 Geo features a double RMS-415 drilling head with a torque of 2,500 kgm for the lower head and 900 kgm for the upper head, which enables it to drill at the same time with the rods turning right and the casings turning left, creating synergies and thus considerably improving productivity. The machine also features a third vise for the easier recovery of rods and casing. Drilling is by means of a down-the-hole hammer with the aid of compressed air 20,000 litre compressor at 21 bar. The casing reaches a depth of 40 metres, after which marl, limestone layers and sandstone are found. Past the mixed subsidence-prone part, the compact part starts and drilling continues with the drilling rod only as far as 130 metres. At this point, the preventer is fitted in the lower part that captures all the drilling material. drilling, the rods are retrieved and the lower preventer is removed. The mast pull push is 14 tons. In the recovery phase, notice the importance of the third vise in speeding up operations. Once the rods have been recovered, the geothermal probes, four plastic tubes plus the injection plastic tube, are inserted. Important is the use of the crane on the drilling machine, which lifts the probe roller and moves it near to the introduction position. A weight is fastened to the base of the probes for easier descent. To the four probe plastic tubes is a fifth plastic tube by means of which the thermoplastic material is injected. We start from below to avoid vacuums. After grafting the thermoplastic material, the casings are retrieved. It's evening. The machine can be repositioned for a new hole.